Let's make a light shade from a PVC pipe. I cut out lots of rings from a PVC pipe. I glued the first ring to the ball so the lampshade wouldn't move while I work on it. I glued together the rest of the rings without gluing them to the ball. When that was done, I let the air out from the ball to get it out. Well, that's it. Hang it on your ceiling light and enjoy. What did you think? Feel free to leave a comment.